Bet you didn't know that Superman's iconic S is more than just a letter. It's a symbol of hope. So, who is Superman? Born as Kal-El on the dying planet Krypton, he was sent to Earth as a baby to escape its destruction. Landing in Smallville, Kansas, he was raised by the kind-hearted Kents, who named him Clark. But his journey to becoming a hero? That's where it gets interesting. With powers like super strength, flight, and X-ray vision, Clark embraced his destiny. In Metropolis, he became Superman, fighting for truth, justice, and the American way. But it's not just about the powers, it's his unwavering moral compass and humility that make him the ultimate hero. From battling iconic villains like Lex Luthor and General Zod to inspiring countless others, Superman's legacy is unmatched. So the next time you see that S on his chest, remember, it's not just a letter, it's a beacon of hope.
Hey, we guys, welcome to another edition of Pop Out of the Box One with me, Uncle Dan. And we're going to be unboxing a Funko Pop about Superman. Superman is from another planet, another system, I would say, very far away from Earth. But he was sent here because everything got destroyed by bad people and they wanted to save him as a baby. And so they sent him to Earth, and on Earth, he got a lot of super power. He's really strong. And I'm here to talk about Superman with my friend. He's a journalist, a nobody, Clark Kent. I don't know why he's here to talk about Superman, right? But he's here, so let's, welcome him, and we're going to be unboxing Superman alongside Clark Kent. And here he is. Look at that. Looks great. Looks great, right? Really great. And he's a specialty series. And I want to show you the back of the box. That's the big S for Superman. And it looks great. The side, everything. So we're going to be unboxing him right now, right now, for you guys. And here he is. Wow, look at that. Look at that. Superman is flying in the air. Really flying. Wow. He's cool. His head is not bubbly at all. But he looks really cool. Got nice hair, right? And a little bit like yours. Anyway, so where you're going to see him in more details at the end of the video, like always. And why don't you like and subscribe, and we'll see you guys really soon. And I hope you have fun and take care, and see you guys. Bye.